Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy iPodKingCarter here. Now that I've received my deal from Nike, it's time for me to start breaking a few records. And today's record is going to be 75 points in a single game. I've scored 59 so far, but I know I can grab it. We're playing in, what, Hall of Fame 10 minute quarters? Let's jump into it.
We are live in Portland as the Trailblazers are about to go into this interconference contest. Hi, everyone. I'm Kevin Harlan with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Happy to have you along for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports.
Lord Jesus, just pray for this man. What's about to happen to him shouldn't happen to any man. Booyah! Listen, testing out this new posterizer on the first play. Oh, my God. Somebody get a cleanup crew. I'm saying, though. Y'all hear that music, right? Y'all know what time it is, man. We calling for the double team. I'm going to go ahead and take these cookies off my man. He don't need them. I'm going to go ahead and gobble these up while I take this nasty dunk to the rack. Looking good out here, boy. It's just crazy. Check this out. I'm about to do my man Lillard dirty with some basics. Look at this. All I did was cross over and put the burners on. He couldn't even keep up. You seen him sliding his feet? He like, no, don't go past me. No. But I also got the and one against Lopez. I don't know what Lopez is doing right there. That was a good attempt on the block, though, but that was just a better and one, better control. And we're going to get that excellent release to go. You know how I be doing at the line, man. But look, man, look. I know y'all probably like, yo, how you going to cut out the whole first quarter, though? Bruh, I did not cut out the first quarter. I actually got into foul trouble. It's cool, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm back in the game. I only have 7 points in the first. I only got 7 points, so I got a lot of ground to make up. Let's see if I can do it. One thing I noticed is that Watson is in the game, so you know what that means, right? Lillard's not in the game, so they prone to make mistakes. So I'm just going to go ahead and play these pass lanes real quick, get the cookies, and I'm going to steal Iman Shumpert highlight while I do this nice little windmill. Look at that. Two-hand windmill. Yo, your boy's out here getting lifted. Alright, check out my little sham guy. Oh yeah, I added that to my arsenal. Look, got Lillard on skizzates. He didn't even know if I was going to drive to the rack. He's so goddamn scared. So I had to nail the three in his face. It's only right. Alright, it's time for me to play a little bit of off-ball defense. We're going to watch this play develop. My man Aldridge is in the post, but he can't nail the shot. So we out on the break. I told you guys, I'm going to be selfish. So I'm going to shoot the pill. Oh yeah, it's cash from three. Snapping out in their arena. What's up? Now check this out, man. They doing what they can to get back. I'm not going to lie. It's a very close game. But guess what? It's 4.9 seconds on the clock. Your man is on a mission, so you know what that means. I'm going to take the three from the hash mark. Let's go. Buzzer beater. One eye. Yo, I might be nice. All right, we in the third quarter. Giving them a little behind-the-back razzle-dazzle. Get a nice little screenplay set up. Let's see what we got here. Uh-oh, we got a double team. We're going to go ahead and split the defenders. Tricks are for kids. Let's go. That double team does not work on me. I know how to beat it every single time. All right, let me get in the post real quick. Kick it out to my man, JR. Swing that. Oh, hold up. Right passing. Let me get that. This posterizer signature skill is crazy. Oh, my God. Uh-oh, hold up. Where we at? Let's see what we got here. Uh-oh. You lucky I ain't you no sham guy, boy. Get lifted. Yo, did I put my nuts in his face? Hold on. Let me look. Yo, he lucky he put his arm up. It might have been nuts. All right, so we're going to play the inbound real quick. Watson doesn't know what to do with it. He's scared to take the shot. They pass it out. They pass it back. You gonna pass it again? Are you gonna pass it again? No, he gets his cookies taken. Hold on. Let me get that. And I gave him the Russell Westbrook layup. It should have been a foul, though. But it's cool. I'm a chill. But check this out, y'all. Playing defense, pretty easy tonight. Don't got to do much. And I get the rebound to go. Hold up. We got 4 seconds left again. Oh, my God. Did he try to take a charge in the air? We got to see that again, bro. Did he try to take a charge in the air? Oh, all right. He jumped. But I'm saying, though, what y'all know about putting that man in the post? Y'all point guards don't be putting these young boys in the post like I be putting them in the post. Come on, we got moves out here, baby. We got moves. All right, so after that little excellent release, I know y'all probably wanted to see that play. We're going to have to wait on that. Now, I played some nice defense, got the rebound, about to run the full court real quick. Oh, change of direction. Let me get past him. Ah, hop step. Oh, I missed. He's down. Rebound. That should have been an and one. I'm just saying that should have been an and one, though. All right, playing defense, a little bit of off ball. They got 4 seconds left. Let's see my man Aldridge. He got the Gatorade symbol, though, but he nails the shot. Uh-oh, okay. Now, I do have 70 points. I know you guys are probably like, man, hurry up and get the 75 points, man. Come on. You can do it. So I pull up from the foul line for the J, and I get the shooter's roll, baby. By the way, if you notice that my player is moving very slowly, it's because he has shooter's fatigue. I've taken a lot of shots. I've made a lot of shots at a high volume. What, 60% from the field? So you guys will notice that my player has shooter's fatigue. But the reason that I didn't cut this part of the gameplay is because this is where I score 75 points. This is where I do it. Nah, but we're going to go ahead and set Lillard up for failure. I'm going to walk him down, give him a little bit of signature gather joint real quick. And I pulled in his face cash for freaking money. No. All I'm saying is that's when the coach realized that this game was out of reach. Portland Trail Blazers coach takes the timeout. He's sitting on the sideline like, what in the... What's going on with y'all, man? Come on, guys. But, like I said, they couldn't come back, so we won 121-102. I'm talking to Lillard, you know, about the game that I had. Let him know that, you know, maybe one day he'll be able to do it himself. Nah, probably not. I was probably letting him know I bust that ass tonight, but it is what it is. Let's go ahead and go over to Doris Burke real quick.
Well, congratulations on the win and for setting your season high in points scored for yourself. Would you say this is the best game you've played this year?
Best game? I mean, Doris, that's kind of hard for me to answer given the amount of great games I've had this year. You feel me? It don't matter, though, because best is yet to come. I'm taking over the lead the rest of the way. It's simple.
It was a pleasure for us to watch. Thank you so much. Kevin, back to you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this video. I just wanted to let you guys know that I now have limitless range and that Posterizer plus limitless range is crazy. Your mob player is unstoppable. But like I said, I hope you enjoyed. Hope you liked the video. Hope you favorite it. Hope you comment. Hope you have something to comment about. I hope you comment back to me because I'm going to be in the comment section. Oh my God. Are you going to comment? Nah, man. But this is IKC signing out. I'll see you down in the comment section, right? Peace. Yeah.